Yeah, I mean, my man was like, like he had a baby arm holding on to an apple.
Ah, don't call it a baby arm.
Oh, I see. So you can't handle hearing about how I'm gay. I'm sorry.
You just referred to your boyfriend's penis as a baby's arm holding an apple.
Well, that's what it looked like. And it's not my boyfriend, by the way. And any what's, you're homophobic.
No, that's not homophobic, okay? You're explicitly talking about sexual things in the workplace.
Fine. There's plenty of stuff that we could talk about. You know, my penis cup, my scrotum cozies that I have been knitting recently. Oh, with these knitting needles that I have just noticed look like little skinny purple penises. Et cetera, and et cetera.
Oh my God.
Can I show you a picture and then you tell me if it's good for Facebook?
Okay, I'm fairly certain you're going to show me something overtly sexual.